You know, a lot of parents are struggling to find the best way to help their children with autism. It isn't easy. So when we heard about this next story, we knew we just had to go see it for ourselves. Jason Whiteley is about to introduce us to Milo in the story you'll be talking about tomorrow.
Hey, Max, how's your day going?
Of the 155 elementary schools in Dallas.
And this one is going to help you with your nonverbal components.
None quite has the reputation that this one does.
You know, autism is a puzzle piece, and I think this is a big piece of that puzzle.
How many steps did he recommend in between?
Max's mom sent him to Gooch Elementary because this school is so successful with students like him on the autism spectrum.
We have talked a lot about how to use words.
But a couple months ago, Max got a new teacher. That's Milo there. He now works with students in Ms. Henderson's class.
I am too close to you. This is uncomfortable.
People are hard for kids on the spectrum. They can't make eye contact. They can't follow language. So Milo is approachable. He's 2 feet tall. He speaks 20% slower than a normal person. He delivers the same lesson over and over again with the same inflection.
How to make eye contact, you remember?
Mm-hmm. Milo teaches social skills, how to have conversations and interact.
You touch with games.
The school hoped this robot would connect with kids like Max, but did not expect results to come within the first 5 weeks.
Already, the school is seeing measurable change. Students are beginning to really express themselves more, and there are fewer disruptions. This is not just here in class, but also at home as well.
It's not uncommon for children like Max to have a lot of meltdowns. So what we're seeing at home is him breathing, kind of working through situations where he'd normally get upset.
Max sees Milo twice a week, a $10,000 robot made and donated by a Dallas company called Robokind.
Track Milo when he's speaking, okay?
Milo is not replacing teachers, just helping this school leverage staff to accomplish more with students like Max.
Yeah, good job. That was good.
Jason Whiteley, Channel 8 News. You have to.